Today, we had a patch. It's a big patch. It's as big as my dang Railjack. You know what? We're gonna start at the top and go over it. So, I've been reading through this. There are a lot of changes. A lot of changes. Some are good, a lot of bug fixes, so I can't be too terrible on doing. But some of it's just complete garbage. So we'll start at the top. Armor. All fighters got armor halved. Okay. That sounds awesome, but they got about 1.5 times the health. So you go, does that work out? And you know what? It's just a rework. The enemy fighters are not really any weaker. This is just a nerf to the Outriders. As you can see, the Outriders had big changes, but they did not get a health change. So they just ate a dick. Now, here's the actual calculations. You guys are gonna criticize things. Generally, armor led to an effective drop of about 15% in the damage reduction. So, I don't feel like it's going to be a big change. This is very minor. We did kind of talk it up like it was something big, and it's not. It's not. It's an extremely minor change. What it really did is screw status. We'll get to that later. So a few other quality of life things that happened. Items are marked. Important items are marked. Your battle avionics, your just all avionics, the important things. The things you need super duper badly are now marked. They should have always been marked. D screwed up by not having them do that. But this is a fix, and it's a step in the right direction. After that, all your elite units have the chance of dropping battle avionics. A hugely important thing. Not enough. Definitely not enough. Like, you should be getting some kind of battle avionics on Earth. You just should. And you know what? You don't. Countermeasures and is the... Because Exo, Jupiter... Or, sorry, Exo is Vale. Gaia is the... I forget which is Gaia and which is Cosmo. Because you know what? You might notice, all of these are Exos. All of these are Veya. You can get countermeasures and munitions vortex. Munitions vortex is good. Countermeasures, okay. Great. But particle ram. Void hole. Why are these not somewhere? I mean, I get void hole only being available after Earth. And even after Saturn, I don't like it. It should be available at least in Saturn. You should be able to have some good things for your Railjack. Instead, right now, we're kind of just stuck and kind of shafted. This is not enough of a change. They either need to expand the battle avionics, so there's something worthwhile on Earth, maybe a burst of missiles or something like that. Something like the secondary fire that's free. That you do have to grind a little bit for and earn. But as it is, I don't think this is enough. But we'll see. Now, back to status getting destroyed. So before, with the Syngas, you had two things. They were slash and puncture that converted into these, and it was the particle and the other one. Now, particle comes from slash. Puncture got converted into something else that stripped armor or shields. And stripping armor, if it did percent armor, that's a huge, it's a nerf, because they just got more health. So they have more health and the percent of armor will decrease at the same rate. So puncture got screwed there. Now, if it reduces the armor by a set amount, except it doesn't, sorry. It does reduce it by a percent, just like corrosive. So the armor going down, it doesn't help. You still need a lot of rocks to get it down. Because 20% off of 300 armor still gets you the same damage reduction as 20% off 150 armor. It's one of those goofy things. It helps a little bit, but it's not what it was. So puncture got a nerf. Particle reduced to 7.5% damage bonus per hit. Still stacks and lasts 20 seconds. Okay. 20 seconds. The heck is wrong here? Nothing lasts 20 seconds in Warframe. That's freaking forever. The reason it needs to last that long is kind of just you going, eh. Now if your status weapons, you have to shoot them a few more times. Don't worry, we'll let you shoot them a few more times, but good luck. This is stupid. I get it. I hate it. It's not okay. Overall, you're getting the same amount of damage in half the duration. Overall, good change. Now we're down into the balance. Okay, the balance changes. We know these have needed. Every single gun needs a few tweaks. Twerks would be nice on the Railjack, too. Maybe we can talk to Mirage about that. But we've got the Pulsar series, which I hate. They're the only weapon I never kept my Mark 3s for. Okay, that's a lie. I kept one Mark 3 for them. But everything else I scrapped. Mark 2s, trash. Did I get them from the dojo? No. They're terrible. Flutter series or the Pulsar series, people like them, but they never did enough damage. And so they've gotten an increase in base damage. And they've gotten more range. A lot more. Well, we don't know how much more. Still need to test that, but range is another downside to them. So Pulsar, probably going to be in a good place. The Photon. I did like the Photon. I was a fan of them, and they just got more range. So, we good. But I would prefer more damage, because they are weak. They're stupid weak. I like them just because they're fun. They don't do much damage, though. Cryophon, the king of the Railjack guns. Reduce damage, but increase range. Reduce damage is concerning. It's super concerning. It's still, with the changes to their health, it might be enough. It's still good. And if you have Zedkey Cryophons, you now have double the heat. So the Cryophon it's probably going to be just fine. An increased fall of range is just a beautiful buff. Rush repair drone removed from the market. Thanks, dude. You screwed us out of our plat, so we... And then you took it away. Yeah. You think it's an unfair advantage? Yeah. Yeah. This is purely... This is just douchebagger. Like, you set up your whole game to not be pay to win, and then you make it 100% pay to win. These never should have been a thing, and DE knows better. They never ever should have been a thing. Back to the set key. Now, you used to get just like a couple of shots and you would overheat. Like, it was a little bit more damage, but with the fire rate being buffed, it didn't work out. And so most people didn't even have these. I've been keeping them in inventory just because I knew balance changes would happen. And borrowing friends, oh yeah, lots of fun. So, this is an amazing thing. This house set can. Railjack guns are now competitive. Now, the other ones get a straight plus damage. You may want to just go with those. That's completely fine. Just try and get the Mark 3s. They still haven't reworked the drop amounts, except for Asteroid. Asteroid did change. We got double the Asteroid. Still, they should be like taking 25% off of all resource costs. It's a bit too much right now. It is way too much grind for how much you need. And it's not a great game mode still. And then, this is why we're on a website. All of these are bug fixes. And some of these are just, we fix multiple things. I mean, look at how long these bug fixes go for. Like, what? Oh, that, this is the greatest evidence. He should have waited. Rolled out Railjack a little bit differently. Maybe just drop Earth, then drop Saturn, then drop Veil, so that way you have meaningful progression through each place. You get one or two things from Earth, and I mean battle and tactical avionics, get a few more things from Saturn, and then you finish it out with Veil. You should not be needing to go to Veil to get anything that's worthwhile to even use on Saturn. And half of the Earth missions, it's not okay. But we're moving on. Not going to roll too hard. Other changes? Extra intrinsics. You can farm up to the cap. You cannot go past. Not anymore. So, when command drops, you're going to have to start over for command. You will not be able to build up a stockpile. That's pretty much everything I wanted to cover in this. There's some minor reworks. Way too much for me to go over. The only thing, add a direct reach count to the equip screen. Oh yeah. And there are a lot of nice little fixes to the Railjack. Now is definitely the time to play the game. Now, it's worthwhile. This isn't cancer anymore, and you can enjoy it. Thanks everyone for tuning in, and I hope you have a great day. Sorry if I've been a little bit negative, but go ahead and leave a like, comment below, and subscribe, and I hope you all have a great day.